Welcome back to Mary Giri Online class. Today we are studying about how to change the expanded form of a number into a standard form. Standard form means changing the expanded form of a number as a single number. That is standard form. Okay, now we can start. When you change the expanded form, standard form, first you have to read the question carefully and try to understand which are the places given and which are the places not given. According to that, you have to write it standard form. Now, when you read the question, you must identify the places which is given and which is not given. The places which are not given, you have to write 0 in that place. And out of the places from left to right, if any place is not given, write there 0. Okay, now we can start the first question. First question is 4000 plus 300 plus 20 plus 1. Means here thousands place is given. Thousands place the digit is 4. Next hundreds place is given. The place the digit is 3. Hundreds place 20 means 2 tens. Therefore, tens place is given. Next 1 space is given. Now, when you write the answer, you think whether the numbers are in, the places are in order or not. First place is 1000. Thousands after, the places are 1000, hundreds, tens, ones. All places are there. Therefore, we can write the digit in thousands place is 4. Digit in hundreds place is 3. Digit in tens place is 2. And digit in ones place is 1. Therefore, here the number is 4321. Now we can do the second question. Here the second question is 50,000 plus 900 plus 30 plus 7. First we can write the places above this. 50,000. 50,000 means 5 10,000. Therefore, which place is given here? 10,000 place is given. Next 900 means 100 place is given. 30 means 3 tens, therefore 10 space is given, and 7, that is 7 ones, that is 1 space is given. Now you think, after 10,000, right side of 10,000, which are the places? The places are 10,000 after, 1000 is there, but it is not given, so the right side of 10,000, you have to write 0. Therefore we can write it as 50, 5 after, 5 is in 10,000. And 0 is in thousands place. Next, hundreds place 9 is there. Tens place 3 is there. Ones place 7 is there. After writing this, you when you read, without this plus symbol, when you read, you must get the standard form. Okay, this is 50,937. 50,937. You can ensure the answer whether it is right or wrong after reading this number. Now we can do the third one. Here the number is, first number 30 lakh, next 5 lakh, next 4000 plus 2. Now we can write the places above this. 30 lakh. 30 lakh is 310, that is 30. 310 lakh. Therefore, here the place is given as 10 lakh. Next 5 lakh means lakh space. The digit is given as 5. This is lakh space. Next 4000. 4000 means a thousands place. The digit is 4. Next 2 is the 2 is in 1 space. Now you think 10 lakhs. After 10 lakh, which are the places? Lakhs that is given here. Next 10,000. 10,000 is not given. You should write there 0. Next 1000 is there. It is given. Next hundreds. Tens, both the places are not given, so that you have to write zeros there. Or I will tell you one easy method. First 10 lakhs place 3, next lakhs place 5, next 10,000 is not given, write there 0, 1000 4 is there, next hundreds and tens is not there, write there 0. Then you put the comma according to the groups. Then you have to read this number. 30 lakh and 5 lakh together for 35 lakh. Next, 10,000 is not given, thousands place it is 4. Therefore, 4,002. Okay. Now, and one more method is there. I will tell you that is an easy method. Here you write the number or count the number of digits in it. How many digits are there? 7. 7 digit number is there. Next, 5 lakh. 6 digit number is there. Next, 4,000. That is 4 digit number. 2. That is 1 digit number. Then you think in between 7 and 6, 7. 7 digit number, 6 digit number, in between this 5 digit number is not given. In between 6 digit and 4 digit number, 5 digit number is not there. You have to write a 0. In between 4 digit and 1 digit number, 3 and 2 digit numbers are not given. Here also you have to write 0. This method also you can follow. Okay. Now we can do the fourth question. Fourth question is 5 lakhs. 3 10,000 plus 3 1s. It is easy to write the places here. Here lakhs place is there. Next 10,000. That is 10,000 place is there. Then 1s place is there. In between this other places are not given. We can start from lakhs place. Lakhs place is there. The digit is 5. Right here 5. Next 10,000. You know that lakhs 10,000 is there. The digit is 3. Next 10,000 after which place comes up? That is 1,000 space. 1,000 space is not given. Right here 0. Next 1,000 after 100 is not given. Right here 0. Next 10 space is not given. Again 0. Next 1 space, the digit is 3. Okay. Here 3 places are not given. That is 1,000, 100 and 10. All these places we should write 0. Now we can write the read this question. The number is 5,30,003. 5,30,003. Okay. Now we can do the last question. 2 crores plus 4 10 lakhs plus 1 10,000 plus 6 ones. Okay. 2 crores, 4 10 lakhs plus 1 10,000 plus 6 crores. 2 crores means crores place is there. 4 10 lakhs means 10 lakhs place is there. Next 1 10,000 means 10,000 place is there. And 6 ones means 1 place is there. Crores after 10 lakh itself. 10 lakh and 10,000 in between this lakhs is not given. Lakhs place is not given. Okay. And 10,000 and 1s which places are not given? 10,000 and 1s which places are not given? 10,000 after 1,000, 100, next 10, these places are not given. We have to write 0 there. Now we can start first 2 crores. Cross place 2 is there. Next 10 lakhs. Right side of cross is 10 lakhs. Right here 4. Next lakhs place, it is not given. Right here 0. Next 1 10,000 is there. Means 10,000 place, the digit is 1. And 1,000 period, it is not given. Already you have written here. These places are not given. You have to write 0 there. 1,000 period, 1,000 space 0. Next 100 space 0. 10 space 0. And 1 space 6 is there. How to read this number? 2 crore. 40 lakhs. 4 10 lakh means 40 lakhs. Next 10,000. Next 6 0 0 6. To form the greatest number using a set of digits, we have to arrange the numbers in descending order. Means extreme left you have to write the greatest digit. Then second greatest to its right, like that. 3, 1, 8. Here 3 digits are given. To write its greatest number, what to do? Write its descending order of the digits. 8, 3, 1. And smallest number is, just write this in ascending order. 1, 3, 8. Okay. 5 digits are given. To form the greatest 6 digit number, we have to repeat the greatest digit 2 times. Here only 5 digits are there. to form 6-digit number, the greatest digit you have to write 2 times. And as I arrange this in descending order itself. Therefore, the greatest number, here the greatest digit is 6, repeat it 2 times. Other digits are write only 1 time. 6, 6, 5, 4, 1, 0. 0 is the least one there. Now, when you form the smallest number, can we start with a 0? No. When we start a number with a 0, that digit is not considered. Therefore, number of digits will be less only. So that just after 0, you have to check just after 0 which digit comes. Here, after 0, 1 is there. So that start with a 1. But do not repeat this 1 2 times. Smaller than that, 0 is there. This 0 only you have to repeat 2 times. Therefore, 1, 0, 0. After that, you write this in ascending order. Therefore, 4, 5, 6. Therefore, here the number is 1,456 is the smallest number. And 6,65,410 is the largest number. Okay. Dear children, already I told there are 3 systems of numbers. First is Indian system, second one is international system, and third one is Roman system. Now we are going to learn international system. In international system, each of the period, there are 3 places. Each of the period. In Indian system, only in one period, there are 3 places. But in international system, each of the period, there are 3 places. Now, the periods are ones, thousands and millions. Okay, the periods are ones, thousands, millions. Ones period, as usual, ones period, the places are ones, tens, hundreds. Ones is denoted by O, tens is denoted by T, hundreds is denoted by H. Okay, next, thousands period. The places are thousands, 10,000. Till here, the places are same as in Indian system. Only after that changes are. Okay. Till 10,000, the places are same in Indian and international system. The places ones, tens, hundreds, thousand and 10,000 places are same in Indian and international system. After that changes are there. In thousands period in international system, one more place is there, that is 100,000. This 100,000 is denoted by HTH, H for 100 and TH for 1000. Next period is millions. Okay, next period, millions period. Here also 3 places, that is millions, 10 millions, 100 millions. The 3 places in millions period, that is millions, 10 millions, 100 millions. Okay. Now it is denoted by M, millions by M, 10 millions by TM and 100 millions by HM. Okay, dear children, now we can insert comma and write the number name in international system. Okay, when you are inserting comma, always you must start from right to left. Always you must start from right to left. Count 3 digits and insert comma. After that, write its period's name also to avoid mistake. Now we can start the first question. 1, 2, 3. Then comma. This is 1's period. Next again count the 3 digits. 1, 2, 3. Then insert comma. Then this period is 1000's period. Next period you know that it is millions period. Now it is very easy to read. You read each group with its group's name. Okay. Read each group of numbers with its group name. When you read the groups, read it together. That's all. Okay. Now the number is 3 million. How to read? 3,407,562. Okay. Second question also we can do now. Now from right to left, always you have to follow this method only. From right to left, count the 3 digits. This is 1's period, again count the 3 digits. This is 1000's period and next period is millions period. When you read the number, each group you have to read that number together with its group's name. Therefore here the number is 12,580,342. 49. Then, now the last question has only 6 digits, but as usual we can start to put the comma, count the number of digits from right to left, count 3 digits and insert comma, next group 3 digits. This is ones period and this is thousands period. Okay, now how to read this number? 600. Read this number together, that is 600,417. Okay. Dear children, today you have learned how to change an expanded form into a standard form. Next, how to form the greatest and smallest number of numbers using the given digits. Then you have learned the international place value system. After that, you have learned how to read the numbers in international system. All of you study this very well and get ready for the next session. Okay. Thank you.